Most call it quilting. But in Paducah, we call it the fiber arts. Fabric shops are plentiful in Paducah, a place for a creative center, retreats, girls' getaways. But hobbies can get competitive, and sometimes there's a need for a fabric enforcer.